Flavonols, Wikipedia audio. Flavonols are a class of flavonoids that have the 3-hydroxyflavone backbone. Their diversity stems from the different positions of the phenolic O groups. They are distinct from flavonols such as catechin, another class of flavonoids. Flavonols are present in a wide variety of fruits and vegetables. In Western populations, estimated daily intake is in the range of 20-50 mg per day for flavonols. Individual intake varies depending on the type of diet consumed. The phenomenon of dual fluorescence is induced by tautomerism of flavonols and could contribute to plant UV protection and flower color. Flavonols. Besides being a subclass of flavonoids, flavonols are suggested by a study of cranberry juice to play a role along with proanthocyanidins in the juice's ability to block bacterial adhesion, demonstrated by the compressing the fimbria of E. coli bacteria in the urinary tract so as to greatly reduce the ability of those bacteria to stay put and initiate an infection. Flavonol glycones in plants are potent antioxidants that serve to protect the plant from reactive oxygen species. Flavonoids have effects on CYP activity. Flavonols are inhibitor of CYP2C9 and CYP3A4, which are enzymes that metabolize most drugs in the body. Flavonol glycosides. Drug interactions.